actually wanted to record a Christmas album for a couple of years. It just never seemed like the perfect time. And last year we wrote the title track, This Time of Year. And when I came back to it this spring, it had taken on a new layer, a new meaning for me, given what we're going through in the world. And it made me realize that this was the perfect year for this record. The song This Time of Year was inspired by the mixed emotions that I have around Christmas and the holidays. Growing up in Ireland, my parents made Christmas the most magical time of the year, but it's also the time of year that I miss my parents the most and wish that they could be here to experience this joy with me. Putting together the track list for the album needed a lot of thought, so it was important for me to pick songs that I really thought I could bring something to, and songs that might not necessarily be considered traditionally Christmas songs, but when you frame them around the holidays and our experiences during that time, they can take on something fresh and new. My husband Andrew Koss is the producer on the album, and we also worked with my longtime music director and arranger Ryan Sharar, and we had the great pleasure of working with multi-Grammy award-winning engineer Kevin Killen, who mixed the album, and then Bob Ludwig at Gateway Mastering. So really we had just an incredible team who collaborated on this record. It's been a tricky time to make a record, and I have the very good fortune to be married to a brilliant producer and songwriter and engineer, and we have a home studio, so we were able to make this entire album while at home here in Vermont at the studio at Strawberry Fields Lane, and many of the musicians on the album are local, and it's been a really wonderful experience to create something so special right here in our own home. My hope for this record is that the listener will experience lots of feelings that are associated with the holidays. Joy, hope, peace, but they will also be able to sit with our sadness and our loss, especially this year. I would love to end this year on a feeling of hope, and that we can all wish for health, happiness, and peace for everyone, everywhere. I miss you the